What's up guys, welcome to this video. So I woke up and I see that Halsey already released her collaboration song with Suga. I thought that she would drop it later the day, but no, we actually got it. I love Halsey's music so much. I'm so excited for her album, which she will release in January. I actually found a video with lyrics so that I will be able to understand what Suga is singing. So let's check it out. Okay, let's go. Oh, the piano.
I've been trying all my life to separate the time in between the having it all and giving it up the air.
Hey, 내 머릿속은 바람없어. 만 가득한 밤밤에 저게 힘으로 가자만 내 마음속에 살아 꿈이 가득한 난 자라 모든 꿈을 잃었거나 꿈은 꿈으로만 간직하는 게 더 낫지라는 생각을 동시에 하며 살아가고 있지. 내도 약간 추락이 아닌 길을
너의 신호로 믿는
멈춘들은 추락이 아닌 미드 해가 뜨기는 새벽은 무엇보다 어둡지만 네가 바란 별들은 어둠 속에서만 뜬다는 걸 절대 잊지 마.
Halsey's voice.
The time. In between the having it all and giving it up, yeah. I wonder what's in store if I don't love it anymore. Step between the having it all and giving it up.
Oh damn, this is a really sad song.
Yes, are you gonna move? 꿈을 거리기엔 우린 아직 거리부터 잡아잡고 so what you gonna do?
Oh, I really like the chorus. Damn, and the piano in the background, that fits so perfect to Yoongi. Piano. Okay, this is just 2 minutes long. Let's listen to it again, but the lyrics are deep. The lyrics are really deep. Okay, let's listen to it again. Damn, Halsey's voice. Queen.
내 머릿속은 파란
꿈만
가득한 이 방황 저게 힘으로 가자만 내 마음속에 살아 꿈이 가득한 날 자라 모든 꿈을 잃었거나 꿈은 꿈으로만 간직하는 게 더 낫지라는 생각을 동시에 하며 살아가고 있지. 내도 약간 추락이 아닌 길을 너의 신뢰로 믿은 욕심들은 추락이 아닌 미래
Damn, the lyrics. But Suga sounds so good. He sounds so good. I love that these two are collaborating. This is so cool.
Yes, are you gonna move? 꿈을 거리기엔 우린 아직 좀 거리부터 잡아잡고 so what you gonna do?
Ooh. But damn, Halsey's voice and Suga's voice, that's so perfect. So the lyrics are definitely really deep, and I love that. I love these kind of songs. I also love See So so much. It's one of my favorite songs, and I also think that See is one of BTS' deepest songs as well, and saddest songs. But I really like these kind of songs, the songs you can think about, and yeah, damn. I think Halsey is my favorite artist BTS ever collaborated with, because her style and everything, it fits so perfectly to the boys, and besides that, she is such a great personality, and yeah, I really really like her songs, and I'm so so happy that she is collaborating with BTS. Suga's rap part, amazing. Yeah, let me know what do you think about the song. Thank you so so much for watching, and I hope that I will see you next time, which is probably tonight, because it's jingle bell time. So yeah, I will see you there. Bye!